Preseason and even during the busy basketball season. We want to